feel like having two people inside me. I figured out when I was 27 years old, my life was a mess. I was a mess, had no more choices. When life calls you up and there's no more place to run, you need to face it, fight for it. I had an alcohol problem. I am an addict, had no clue what to do at the time, and that was killing me. After a party while driving back home, my phone rang. One of my best friends had passed away in a car accident. At that point, I decided to change my path. I asked for help, and I got it. Thanks God, my family, people that love me, and my willingness. Step by step, brick by brick, I was able to modify my destiny. I wanted to change my life. Had to get rid of all bullshit. Cut off lies. A new person was getting born. Focus. Love. Sport. Skydiving came to my life, and for the first time, I was committed with something meaningful. I moved to California. Was in a place where I knew no one. It was only me being myself. Was learning what gives me joy, and I felt accepted. This sport gave me motivation, persistence, and goals. The skydiving community gave me love. I'm not cured. I'll never be. It's only for today. It's all I need. You only deserve tomorrow if you don't give up today. Be yourself. Try new things. Face your fears. It is time to play outside. The adventure, it is in our souls.